deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion are you? How deep is your love? Is it like Nirvana? Hit me harder again.
Hi guys, this is Andrea. Ha ha ha. I know, I'm just kidding. I know Christmas is over, but New Year is coming. So that's why for this video, we're gonna have the top 12 on New Year's resolutions that you don't want to miss. For the number 12, we have spending less time in social media. Either it can be Facebook, Instagram, like on your phone, even your TV, your tablet. So try to spend more time in the real life.
How deep is your love?
For the number 11, we have quit drinking or quit smoking. It's something that every year some people, like smokers or drinkers, try to do. And probably 90 or 95% won't do it. But it's something on the list. So for number 11, we have quit drinking or smoking.
Like the ocean, what devotion?
Okay, and for the number 10, we have learn a new skill. It can be, you know, learning English, learning Spanish, learning French, learning driving, learning diving, I don't know. So, I think a good resolution for this year, it could be learn a new skill.
Are you, how deep?
For the number 9, we have do exercise. It's always, you know, many other people, including me, we're kind of lazy to do exercise. But I think a good resolution for this year might be doing more exercise.
Deep is your love.
At the place number 8, we have working your appearance. And I'm talking not just the outside part. I'm talking also about the inside. Because on the way that you see the life, your point of view is what is gonna make you look. If you see the life in a way more, let's say, dramatic, more depressed, that's what you're gonna reflect. And if you see the life in a point of view more like cheerful, more happy, you're gonna reflect also. Do your makeup, go shopping. So either way, I think for this year, it would be a good resolution to add to your list. Work on your appearance, inside and outside. The place number 7, it has to do something with the place number 12, which is spend less time on your devices. So I think a good resolution for this year, it could be spend more time with your family or with your friends. For the place number 6, we have get a raise or get a job.
Deep is your love.
For the place number 5, we have save money. Sometimes we spend money in things that we don't need, that we're never gonna use. So I think we have to learn a little bit more to really buy what we need and not what we don't need. So I think a good resolution is learn how to save money. At the place number 4, we have improve your relationship or find a boyfriend or a girlfriend. Some people feel lonely this time of the year and kind of depressed sometimes. So something common for this list resolutions is improve your relationship or find someone. For the place number 3, we have travel. I think everyone dreams to travel. That's how you can learn new cultures, new languages, new ways to think. So don't forget this on your list. And number 3 is travel. Number 2, we have something very common, and it's lose weight. I think that's the resolution that 99.9% of the world makes in a year. So it has to do with, you know, the way that you eat, exercise, that we already had it before in on the list. So I think something common for these New Year's is number two, lose weight. For the place number one, and I think honestly that should be the most important resolution, including me, and it's something kind of personal. So I think number one is learn to be more generous or sharing. And here I have a little reflection for New Year's Eve. Don't be a poop. Make a poop instead. This was sponsored by Body Training Company. See you next video.